So now you'll need to print that off, turn that in, print these different charts off, turn them in. In terms of printing them, you don't have to get the whole list and the counties and the whole list of all the ages and everything. Get the charts, make the printout look nice. If you want to just print each chart on a separate page, that's fine. Or if you want to print the chart with a table next to it, that's fine as well. And experiment with those different options. That's all for project two. We'll come back again and do this on project three. See you in class.